Hey, welcome back, guys. So today on this video, we are talking about your keyboard that you use with your Mac. And more specifically, I'm going to answer a question I get a lot lately, and that is, how do you change the name of your keyboard that appears on screen on your Mac? So let's go ahead and talk about this. First off, guys, it's going to be a really quick video. There's actually not a lot of steps involved, so be sure to stick around to the end of the video. But this is all handled on your Mac screen. So let me go ahead and switch over to my computer screen and show you how to do this.
Over to my Mac desktop, here I am. And in order to change the name of your wireless keyboard on your Mac, what you want to do here on the home screen is click on this top left button. It's the little Apple button. Once you click there, a drop-down menu is going to happen. I'm going to click there now. Okay, I went ahead and clicked there. Next to this drop-down menu here, you have a lot of different options about your Mac. But in order to change the name of your wireless keyboard on your Mac, you want to click on this line right here called System Preferences. I'm going to click there now. Okay, guys, I went ahead and clicked there. Next, this menu pops up. So you have a lot of different options to choose from in regards to your Mac. Now, while you might be tempted to click on this button right here called Keyboard in order to change the name to your wireless keyboard on your Mac, that would be incorrect. What you want to do is look for this button right here called Bluetooth. It has this blue button with the little Bluetooth symbol. I'm going to click there now. Okay, I went ahead and clicked there. Next, you're going to get a drop down of all the devices that are connected to your Mac via Bluetooth. One thing I want to let you know is that in order for you to change the name of your wireless keyboard on your Mac, it does need to be connected to your Mac. So as you can see, this particular device right here is not connected. If you want to change the name of that, you need to wait until it's connected to your Mac. So for me, I'm going to change the name of my wireless keyboard here on my Mac. As you can see, it is connected. And all you want to do is just right click on the device that you want to change. And then this menu is going to pop up. If you haven't set up your right click on your Mac yet, be sure to go back and watch my other video that describes how to do that in detail. However, once you click right click onto your wireless keyboard on your Mac, you can go ahead and choose rename right here. I'm going to click there now. Okay, once you click there, then you're going to get this pop-up that allows you to rename your device. So you can go ahead and rename your wireless keyboard. So I'll just add in the word rename. So now my new wireless keyboard name is going to be Rename Wireless Keyboard for my Mac. Once you've chosen a name that you do like, go ahead and finish by clicking on this rename button. I'm going to click there now. Okay, just a few seconds later, this screen pops back up again. So as you can see, my wireless keyboard on my Mac is now changed to Rename Wireless Keyboard. So that's the easiest way I know how to rename the wireless keyboard on your Mac. If you know an easier way, be sure to leave a comment below. Let the rest of us know how you did it. Hopefully you found that video useful. If so, click thumbs up or maybe consider subscribing to my channel. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks again for watching.